Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
Great idea, Nate.
Do you want to drive?
No, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it. These guys don't give up. Okay, through here.
Stop, stop, stop!
I'm just gonna cut through here. What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up those stairs. Sam's not gonna make it if we don't get down there.
Here we go.
Try, brother! Get closer! Try! Okay! Hop on!
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good.
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Holy shit!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia. This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
You need a hand?
I got it. Pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth.
I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magnum.
Sic parvis magnum.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. I mean, we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
So keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Small cave here. Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it. A door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there. Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
A compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and...
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
see another one of those arrows.
Hey, check it out. A dolphin.
Yeah, you've seen dolphins before, right?
Yeah, I have, but many, many, many years ago.
Well, you'd be happy to know they haven't changed much.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship! Oh, what's left of one.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Yeah, that could work.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
I like it.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. Ugh! business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Feeling lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. Brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, we're